This is a fun one. The St. Pete Police Department, along with construction workers, buried a time capsule at their brand new headquarters. This happened today. The capsule is set to be open in 100 years so that future officers can see some of the items that were used to keep St. Pete safe. Now, it included nearly 50 items, including uniform patches, a two-way radio, and even a letter from the chief. You can check out all of the items that were buried on their Facebook page.